around, everyone. We're ready to begin. Thanks to you, we've made great strides towards understanding the tracks that have turned up across the continent. Our researchers have done some projections, and now we know where Zora Magdaros will go next. It's heading for the Great Ravine.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past the Wildspire?
Correct. So I have a proposition for all of you. I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Have you gone mad?
Capture it?
Hear me out. The ravine is the perfect terrain for staging such an event. We're not going to get a better chance than this.
If we don't take this opportunity, it could be a decade before the next opportunity presents itself. Maybe longer.
Is it even possible?
If I said it wasn't, would that stop you?
Let's give it a go! With the fifth supporting us, our chances are as good as ever!
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera. An Anjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a plan for it.
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that Anjanath. But be careful. The Anjanath is a fearsome monster. One slip-up, and you're done.
Commander, if I may, I think I have a great idea. Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Another thing. That troubling report we received. Think you could...
Right.
Good, then. Let's get this show on the road. We have an Elder Dragon to capture. Everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the Chief Botanist has to say before we do anything else.
Whoa.
We should be able to find it in the ancient forest. In order to use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
Thank you.
You've been hit with Thunderblight. Be careful. You'll get stunned more easily now. Chief Botanist.